I'm Constance Ade. I'm a trader. I'm selling plastic things like bowls, packets, and other things. That day was 18th November, Thursday. I went home in the evening, somewhere 6:30, and somebody called me that there is a fire here. The next day, when we come in the Friday, everything has gone. It's not easy for us. I was afraid, so I was crying. What am I going to do to pay that money? So the next day, Brother Willie from Advance, they called me, they came to my place and consoled me that I shouldn't worry because there's a good news for me. And I asked him, what news? He said, Aunt Constance, your money, there's insurance in it, so don't worry about it. So I said, we thank God.
Constance today is a great example of the kind of client that Microinsure likes to stand alongside. At a time of need, we were able to pay her loan quickly, enable her to rebuild her business and get back to work. Our experience of working with low-income families in the developing world is that they're trying to work their way out of poverty. Insurance is like a safety net. It moves up underneath the customers as they move their way out of poverty to ensure that their wealth is locked in from their activities. We need to provide very simple products which are understandable with correspondingly simple processes. We need to provide an education to the consumer about the products that they're buying and how to use them. Perhaps most importantly, we need to be able to pay claims quickly. We realize that low-income families place quite a high value on insurance. Now, it's clear that they won't go out and buy insurance, but they will buy more airtime or they will increase their savings in a bank account in order to gain access to free insurance. Working with IFC and our other investors, we believe that Microinsure is well poised for significant growth in the future.
But that day I took that money, hey, I was a rich person, so insurance is a good one. Yes.